Hello, and welcome back to Road Trip. Last we left off, we fully upgraded the car. We got the big tires of every kind that matches up with these tires down here. So, we're going to be using big tires from now on. Wait, I already have the weapon on my car, though. How do you expect me to take it off? Oh, never mind. Cool. So, I think this will be a finale of the game. Of course, I've run right over it. Come on. Oh, he tried to place it, but I drove over it somehow. But it's return of the, I think it was the Testarossa. And the Skyline, back to haunt me. Final lap. Let's go. Ah. Boom! What a bit. Pow. Gotta get these super off-road tires now. Back. What is this one again? Kids Room. So this is gonna be the street. I think for the school, I'll use the off-roading tires. Because there's parts off-road. Coming through. So these are pretty tiny cars, then. So all this miles per hour is actually in scale model, so to say. Coffee. I remember that being a character from regular show. Coffee. Boom. Jumped into the final lap. Something I haven't seen is the big giant car. Isn't that on here? Let me leave! Where is the giant red car? Or is that not on this version? It's on the bigger one, isn't it? Front flip. After school, okay. Off-road. That's why I use the on-road tires for here. The response is a lot better. When you turn, it actually turns instead of taking a minute. Another win. Okay, I see what those do now. Those disable your use of items. I bet they disable the pickup of items as well. Thank you. Ah, the Skylight has big tires now. Get off of me. Come on. Of course, those two spin out, but they're not the one in second place. Last lap. I still have one more championship to go through, but... Ah! Boulder! I'm like, beat the silver reverse. What is, oh my god, that's amazing. I love it. Surely there's something else, right? No. We've unlocked everything. There's only one more championship to do. And we're gonna do it. Yep. Wait. Before we do. I think it's just right that we go in it with the original car that we started off with. Let's do it. Well, look, we're in front of ourselves. Come back, me. All right, everything's gonna be 2 lap, so it's not even gonna be that long either. Okay, we're definitely not stronger than an S, than a 2000 GT. It's the return of the menaces. The Testarossa and the R34. Of course they would both be in front of me. Yes. First race down out of 6. Come on. I used it right in front of them. This will be the first time I actually complete a full playthrough on my channel. If this is the final finale, I don't know if it is or not. Like I said, I've never beaten this game. Uh-oh. Ah, I see. So the green one affects every single car in front of you. Found the giant car, by the way. No! Stop! Stop! No. This is not fair. I got knocked off. Right where it matters too is at that area. Like, it's fine if you get knocked off at the other one, because that's where you're going. Oh no. It's okay, we got five positions in front of us to make up. Here's the thing about it, though. I don't think I have enough track to make up for that. Fourth. I'm taking fourth. Oh, that's a sad sound. Don't do that. Come on. Okay, I'm still in first. Two more. No, three more. Maybe that's why it's much harder. It's the final championship. Bye. All right. No more losing. Can't afford to lose no more. Go. There we go. Yes.
I need a water. I don't have water.
This is gonna be an hour long. There we go. Oh, that's a very close amount, actually. First and second. Damn it. What? That's something I'm not used to. Car usually never spins out. No! If I lose like I did before, I'll definitely no longer be in the lead of this championship. There we go, third. That's a little better. Oh, right. Two laps. Why do you spin out there? I don't understand it. Have fun with a shield. Get back here. Thank God those didn't have collisions. Whoa! No. Ah! Second place! I'll take it. Are we in the lead, though? I really hope we are. Oh, we're tied. Leaving it all down to the final race. Ah! Oh, God. Testarossa versus Beetle. Not a very good strong start either. That Testarossa. Okay, here we go. That bit was slidey. I can tell that's gonna be a problem later. Or now, it's actually a problem for the NPCs. Final lap of the final race of the final championship. One. We've got a good start, head position, but that could end up changing. I have no idea what happened in the last championship, by the way. Last race. There's no excuse for me to fall in that. Fail so bad. I just somehow would not stop spinning out at that one corner. I don't know why. That should cause some problems. Yep, it did. It has caused some problems. Okay, we still got a little bit of race to go. This might be the end of the game. Is it? We won with 4 points. Pumpkin car. Road trip hurdle. Extras.
Really?
Okay, we win. So this is a finale. If you've enjoyed this playthrough of Road Trip, let me know by hitting that like button down below. It got sketchy near the end. I didn't think we were going to win that championship. I thought we would have to restart completely, which would have sucked. And been a whole nother video on this game. But I think you've all seen enough of it. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, and ring that bell on to get notifications on when I upload. Whew. For now, peace. Oh wait, I did beat another game. Mario Kart. Double Dash. I did beat that one all the way through. Peace.